We have the beach.
Call the cops if you don't get out. Point, you are trespassing. I want you to know that.
I got one of the huge pairs.
Don't come around the back of the desk. Thank you.
car are you in?
And you might also get around a survey just to let us know how we're doing here at our store, if you wouldn't mind.
That's it.
Cool. Well, I'll send that your way. And you might also get around a survey just to let us know how we're doing here at our store, if you wouldn't mind filling that out. Just a few questions.
Okay.
What's y'all doing there? Would you like to be on candid camera? I genuinely do not know.
Huh?
I said I genuinely do not know. I'm leaving a message.
Huh?
I'm leaving a message.
Oh, you say
nothing. It's just an order by Progressive Insurance. Please just set up date and time for your appointment. And when you get this message, our phone number is 501.
Hey, bro, I'm gonna knock your bitch ass out, bro. You record me, bro. My mama, bro, I'm gonna knock your bitch ass out. It's real shit.
What's up? What's up with you then, nigga? Hey, my mama, step up. Step up then.
All right, then. Fuck, nigga.
So what are y'all doing? Got YouTubing, vlogging?
What are y'all doing? Okay. Hi. How are y'all? Who are y'all with? I'm sorry. Because we can't just have anybody record in the store. You count?
You all tell me who you're with? If not, I'm gonna call the police.
You act like a little bitch right now, bro. You're gonna think I did you wrong. Turn that shit off, nigga.
Holy shit.
Hi.
But they can come in here and they can record. Well, call them over here and they're going to tell you.
Yes, ma'am.
Because I did it the other day.
Okay.
That's go ahead. Too, but you can't stop them for court. And you can't do that.
Holy shit.
I did the audit and all that
shit. Oh, yeah.
No.
And I'm telling you, y'all stand for what you're doing, too. You think they ain't worried about leaving? Because it's the law.
They don't deserve me.
No, I'm just saying they can't.
I
watch this shit all the time.
I don't care.
Nigga, both of them niggas right there. Both of them bitch ass niggas. Hey, bro, put that camera down.
You better go to jail.
Yo, yeah. Yo, too.
Put that camera down.
You might as well.
No, I ain't gonna go to jail.
If you put your hands on him, you gonna go to jail.
Get your ass out them forbidden.
No, come on in. I'm trying to tell him because I don't want him to go to jail.
You better put that camera down.
He looks like he's already been to jail a few times, though. So that's why he probably doesn't care.
Hey,
the white boys win this one.
I told him if he don't delete it, I really am going. They finna leave with the footage. They ain't doing shit.
here with that damn thing.
Should I stutter? Customers at Home Depot. 16:39 hours.
Wait a minute, I'll respond here.
Any mail, possibly. Looking for trouble at home. So. Won't say who they are.
talk, or you can't got your tongue?
Okay, they look like they're filming for some kind of comedy thing. I don't know if you want me to call the police.
Yeah, call the police.
Okay. We have people who are filming behind the kitchen area and aren't in places they're allowed to be, and they're filming me right now calling you, so. He's literally like 2 feet from my body. Carson, CRS7.
Okay.
A blue Independence Walk Arms Bowl football t-shirt, and he has a duck on his shirt, and he's in the back of it says eat shit, and he's pointing to it to me now. They're still filming now one another, and they're walking out. Let me get a license plate number.